Spending our last day in Puerto Rico, and right now we're at El Moro, which I don't know if you can really tell from here, but we're at the old Spanish fortress. They like film parts of the Caribbean and stuff here, but we are going to be leaving tomorrow. Cruise was fun. Glad to be back on land and away from everybody that's on the boat. And
just your map right now.
And so we get on the plane tomorrow at 10:30, so we'll get to the airport at like 8:30. We'll be done. This vacation will be over. We probably won't come back for a long, long time.
It's hot. It's really hot.
Off.
I almost didn't pass customs.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Trey, I had nothing to contribute.
Trey was on the watch list, and they asked her what her skills were.
I said eating food and watching TV and sleeping.
And I said there's no place for that.
We got too many people like that already.
I vouched for her.
Yeah. He sold me.
Really kind of tired. You look tired? I told you we'd look tired. This is day 10 now.
Day 1, we're like, ah! And now we're like, cool.
Do I look older? I probably look like 5 years older.
Yeah, I can't take these glasses off.
Yeah.
Scare you.
Dre's cheating because she has her glasses on.
Yeah. Bring your glasses.
Oh, hold on. Hold on. Alright, that's better. Now I'm young. Alright, let's finish this tour.
It's really long.
This is the 6th floor. We've only seen 2 floors.
Only been here for like,
but this one was
minutes.
Fun. There's some cool stuff. You gotta go down. So you go into like a cave type thing.
Mm-hmm.
It's cool. Mm-hmm. Hopefully we'll see some cool stuff. I saw iguanas here once.
Those are her words, not mine. As far as I'm concerned, we could have had a good time. So if you walk out that door,
I think that this stuff was, you know, built 500 years ago, and it's, you know, still here today. We can walk on it, and it's crazy to see how they lived back then, because those hallways were really small, and there wasn't a lot of ventilation in those rooms without any windows, so I'm sure it would get really, really hot and really easy to get sick.
Yeah. you wanted all.